There are times to stand up and be counted. There are times when we have to fight for our homes, fight for our families, fight for our children, fight for the unborn, fight for morality, fight for marriage, fight for truth. There are times we have to stand up and fight. And there will be a victorious church. Yes, there will be multitudes descending into darkness. There will be multitudes of formerly professing believers that will be following them into darkness. But thank God, there will be a victorious church. And I believe with all my heart, we will live to see a harvest in this last day, a glorious harvest for the glory of God. God will empower us to keep loving when love is growing cold. The love of many will grow cold. The love of many, even in God's house for the work of God, will grow cold. But God will give us a supernatural enablement of love to even love our enemies, even love those who hate us and despitefully use us. God will give us that love. Only God can give it. But if you ask for it, it can be yours. Ask for it. You have not because you ask not. Jesus said it clearly through the Apostle James. You have not simply because you ask not.